Today we're here at the Sahabhag stall at the Kala Ghoda Arts Festival 2018. We have Sir Mr. Vikas Kharage, for the Secretary of Government of Maharashtra with us. We welcome you, sir. Sir, how was your experience when you looked at the products and the stall? What were your feelings looking at the stall and the artisans?
I really appreciate the skill of our people, those who are from tribal areas, remote areas. And I'm very happy to see that their products are here. And there is a very good response from all the people who are visiting here. And I would like to appreciate the efforts taken by the organizer, state of DGIPR and CM office and other departments, who have given this, say, stage for our artists for their products. And I'm sure by the response that they are getting here, all the people, they will get encouragement and it will be helpful to them.
Any two words for the Sahabhag, which is the social responsibility cell of the government of Maharashtra, which has taken a lead to organize this initiative for the tribal artists?
I really appreciate the efforts of Sahabhag here, and I feel that such types of events, they are happening in many cities in Maharashtra. There also we must participate and give a stage to our artists, and that will really encourage them.
Thank you very much, sir. We are very privileged to have you here and encourage the artists and us together. Thank you.